In this video, easy bumblebee with acrylic paint and jelly plate. Oh my gosh. Welcome to the I Love to Paint channel. This is your artsy friend, Martha. If you are art inclined and love acrylic painting tutorials, this is your channel. Welcome to the artsy second Sunday. Make sure that you check the people in the information box below. We have a fun group of artists here in YouTube in the videos for you to watch artsy videos. For my particular video on this time around, I'm going to be making a bee. I drew this bee, and if you would like to get a copy of it, check on the links below on my blog link where you can download it. What I want to do is go around and use it as a mask. And I'm going to tell you a couple of steps before that. I made this pink paper. I have a video for it. Check it also. And I am going to be using this cute bee-inspired template. I probably will be using this one as well because it is leaves and the jelly plate. I'm working on a 12 by 12 paper. So I am using the large jelly plate. So my colors are going to be green, yellow, and probably, well, this one, I want this one for the wings, which is an aqua flash metallic ceram coat. It's super cute. I'm going to also use black, and I probably will use something else, but I'll tell you when it is actually happening. I'm going to be cutting this around. I have my shape cut, and the trick that I wanted to show you is that when I want something very specific in my jelly prints, what I do is, well, at this point, it doesn't really matter to me what is the top side and what is the bottom side. What is important is that I will have it attached gently with washi tape to the mask, which is the shape of my paper. And this was a manila folder, but if you are careful and gentle, you can use printer paper as well, especially if you add a couple of layers of medium. So I will add it over here. Now, when I finished painting and staining this paper, I had a layer of medium in spray. So it is protected, it's not going to tear, but I still have to be gentle with it because it is still daily paper. I will use this one in yellow. So first I will roll my color. And with the mask down, we're going to clean the paint. Make sure you don't move it. Go around closely on every part of the shapes. And we lift. All right, that's one. The next one. Now I think I'm going to add some leaves, and to do that, I will use this green. That is a ton. I'm going to mix it with matte. I will put this away because now we're going to paint on the bee that we just printed. We could add more colors and more layers, but let's try and see that the space with the mask. It doesn't have any paint on it. Using my There Went sketching pencil that is water soluble, I'm going to follow the little shapes I left in here. If you need to, like if you cannot see them easily, any mask at any point, you can just put back and see where it was supposed to be, and you'll be fine. If you need to, otherwise, you're fine anyway. I would like to share now some bee quotes. It is not how busy you are, but why are you busy? The bee is prized, the mosquito is swatted. No bees, no honey. No work, no money. If you want to gather honey, don't kick over the beehive. Words are like bees. Some create honey and others leave a sting. That one in particular touches me because recently I heard a comment about my accent and how it's not helping my videos. So let me know in the comments if you can understand what I say, if my accent bothers you. A heart if you like it, that'll be really nice. I try to always say something good, and if I can't, then I don't say anything at all. Lately, this past year, I have been struggling with putting out videos for this channel, and negative comments don't help me feel creative. If you would like to give me honest feedback, I would love to hear it. Also, if you have any particular topics that you want to see me painting, I do mostly whimsical. I am pretty much far from realistic, although sometimes I like to replicate other painters' paintings because it's always a good exercise. So I would like to hear from you. Let me some words, and thanks for being here. Anyway, here's the next one. That which is not good for the beehive cannot be good for the bees. When the flower blossoms, the bee will come. Handle a book as a bee does a flower. Extract the sweetness, but do not damage it. Bees do have a smell, you know, and if they don't, they should, for their feet are dusted with spices from a million flowers. Bees are nature magicians. I think the leaves need something else. So besides adding something that is like a flash metallic, I can add some pop of pink. So I think that's what I'm going to do. If I can find which one is the right side. Just a little bit with a little sponge. Super hot pink. I hope I don't kill it because sometimes that's what happens. Let's see. The more blunt the touch of the sponge, I think I like it better. So I'm going to adjust it again just a little bit because for some reason this one looks taller. I think it was more like a smear, but I don't care. I'm just going to. Whoa! Okay, like I said, sometimes it happens, but fear nothing. I have a brush. You can add it to this one. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think that's what I like. A heavy touch of this. Check over here for more art videos.